Ethan, you go next door with Dave. Come on. Give you and Dad a rest.